Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer. I'm doing some more Crown of the Ivory King. I've been told that if you're having problems with this part, if you get super frustrated like I've been getting super frustrated, that you should probably summon for this spot because it's a beach, and I would agree with that. So I went human and sit down here just to get everything else here that I need, and there has to be somebody down here that can help me. There has to be. So we're gonna go see if there's an NPC or something. I hope it's not that masterless guy, because that masterless guy sucked when it came to him helping me with Ava. He didn't do shit. I just want another target, so I'm not the sole person getting targeted here. Anything? Anybody? Anything around? That's fantastic. No summon signs anywhere. Nobody wants a part of this bullshit. They're all like, nope, not doing it. Not doing it. Not doing it. Oh, God. Nobody wants it. Nobody wants it. It's so good. How do I get back? I mean, you'd have to feather out of here. Otherwise, you can't get back. Okay. So let's just go this way and hope for the best. If those creatures show up, I don't know what I'll do. Oh, what is this? Yes, I will summon you for sure. Who is this? Yes, I will definitely summon you too. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now maybe I can get through this shit. Oh, man. So much bullshit in the world today. Alright, so I think it's this way, but we're going to wait until this is up. We're going to wait until this little breeze right now. Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Make a run for it here. If I roll, I'll do fat roll because I got this big ass shield and everything, but I don't care. This shield might keep my ass alive. Might make it so I can at least take one hit. I don't know. Are you chumps following me? Good. Come on. Chumps. Keep me alive if that asshole. Yeah, there it is. Attack it. It hit it. Kill it. Oh, got my shield up just in time. Kill it. Yes. Good job, man. Good job. All right. Let's move on. Oh, one down. Like 12 more of those fuckers to go or whatever. I don't even know how many. Let's get this item. Lacerating knife. I like lacerating knife. It's a good thing. Vengarl, I like your enthusiasm. That's great. That's fantastic. How does it feel to be in a body again? Does it feel good? It should feel good. Oh god, another one. Hit it. Kill it. Kill that fucker. I don't want to get lost where I am, bearing wise. Got it. I believe it was this way. Oh, that's my souls. Yeah, I believe it was this way. I probably should stop and wait here. Are you guys doing good on health? You guys are doing great on health. Oh, shit. At least he didn't come after me. Alright, I'm gonna go there. You guys keep attacking that. Healing pool. I think it's a healing pool. Oh, look at that fat roll. Fucking horrible. What are you guys doing out here anyways? Seriously, this is freezing. You guys are out here? Wait, where's Vengarl at? Vengarl, would you get your punk ass over here? Stop playing with that thing. What are you doing? Seriously, what are you going after that thing like hardcore? It's a battle of attrition with this guy. Ooh, and you still hit me. You still hit me. That's great. Okay, so can we go now, everybody? Can we please go? Jesus, one-on-one, you barely took any damage against that thing, huh? Oh, I need to stop healing because supposedly there's that heal tank up here. Are these things infinite? Whatever. You know what? Just whatever. You guys are either going to follow or you're not going to follow. I don't care. I'm going to banish you if I make it to the fog door anyways. So it doesn't matter. Just keep those fuckers busy. It's all I care about. See, does this heal me? Yes, it does. Nice. Come over here and stand in this water, assholes. Get over here. Get over here. Like more. Good. Fuck you. Can I see where to go before? No. Shit. Oh, well, I think it's just straight out here anyways. I've never made it all the way because I keep dying. Fuck you. Alright. That's interesting. I don't think I've been over to this spot yet. Hopefully I'm not going backwards at something. That would suck. Come on. Just keep going. They're gonna keep coming anyways. I think they're infinite, so fuck it. Just keep going. Gonna ignore all these assholes if possible. You guys are probably still engaging him. That's great. Keep doing it. Help me, you fuckers! Is that it? Can't tell. I just need this to clear. That's all I'm waiting on now. It's just for this shit to clear up. There it is. Fuck you! Are you serious? I'm gonna drink some coffee. Some coffee. I'm gonna try this again. I got much further that time. I was almost there. I just didn't know for sure what it, I don't know what it looks like. Like, when you get there, I don't know what it looks like. I don't have a clue. I haven't done any of this, so... Alright, let's give it another try, shall we? Follow all the blood spots to here. Ooh, do we have actual players? That's gotta be an actual player. Okay. No, we don't want you. We do want Head of Vengarl, though. Alright, come on, dude. Yes. Lead the way, please. I don't know where to go. Come on, man. Where do you go? Lead me. Come on, man. Don't do that. Fucking lead me. Is it that way? Whatever, I guess it's this way. Alright, you gonna lead me? Alright, let's go. Hopefully, even though I'm really leading this little expedition, this guy is going to be helping me out a little bit more than doing this. Can't you just lead, fucker? Well? Do you see me doing my I don't fucking know thing? We're just going to stand there. Okay. Come on. Inept motherfucker. Not even really helping me. You guys behind me or not? Oh shit! Fucking damn it, Sauce! That scared the fuck out of me! Seriously! Jesus! Oh my god. That actually made me really jump. I'm not even kidding. I don't ham up anything in my videos, damn it. If I'm not scared, I'm not scared. If I'm scared, I'm scared. That fucking made me jump. Holy shit. Oh, that sucks. There's like 12 of them there, so I'm out. There's like so many of them there. What was I supposed to do? Actually fight? Fuck that. Nope. Not gonna even try to really fight them. Wow. I fat rolled that. Oh, okay, I thought I was dead. Alright. I think I've found something here. I think this is it. Got my rollback. I don't need you, Vingaro. You go away. Okay, here it is. Do or die. Here we go. The battle. Maybe the last battle. Wow. Okay. Jeez.
Jesus.
Come on, fucker. Oh god, the other one joined. That guy didn't see that shit. Why is that first one missing? Almost got one killed. If I can get one killed, I know I can do the other one. I know I can kill them then. I know I can. Alright. And now that I know more of where I need to go, it's not that bad. Alright. That's not that bad. Alright. And they aren't that bad as bosses either. They have way less health than the original Ava, so even though they're exactly the same, fucking FromSoft, you cheap fucking tightwad piece of shit. You fucked up the game by changing it a whole bunch, changing the graphic settings and all that shit, and now you fuck it up by copy and pasting a boss. You just copy and pasted that shit. You didn't even try. Pathetic. Very, very, very disappointed. Very disappointed. Don't know who you are. Screw you. Vengarl, you were a cool guy. You made the whole trip. Anybody else gonna show up? Okay, so run. When I come over here, I need to run in between these two and straight out. Alright, here. Orientation? Front to hit? Are you serious? Wouldn't it just be straight? Where's straight? Whatever. And then I'll put another one here. That way I know exactly where the hell I'm talking about. So those two in a row. Alright. Get out of the way, Vengarl, you fucking piece of shit chode. Alright, let's go. Just in case I have to block this garbage. Because these guys are truly assholes. We're just gonna run. Just gonna keep running. Yep.
Screw you guys, I'm going home.
I'm being this way. Oh, there we go. A little off, but I corrected. Course correction.
No big deal.
Well, at least I got to see the bosses this time. Buddy of mine, Life, actually didn't know that you could make Ava visible and fought him while he was invisible and killed him. What a fucking boss. If you're watching this video, Life, I'm giving you mad props. You are a freaking boss, dude. You beat that boss invisible. That's pretty beastly. It's pretty beastly. Anybody else says otherwise, fucking show me a video of yourself doing it. Otherwise, shut up. Little Zom-Zom, that's cute. Where's Vengarl at? Vengarl? You really just gonna yuck it up over there? Alright, alright. You can yuck it up over there. That's cool. That's cool. So much crap you gotta do just to be able to get to this boss. It's ridiculous. And it's two bosses. Copy and paste an idea from Dark Souls 1 that was great in Dark Souls 1 to this. What? It just seems extremely cheap and not even thought out and just lazy. It seems lazy. I'm gonna leave that item there as a beacon so I can maybe find it a little bit easier. Oh shit, where'd my beacon go? There it is. Wow, if I would have jumped off there, I would have died. Alright, beacon no good. I gotta get rid of both these assholes. They're not gonna make it to the fog gate anyways, but just in case. Alright, let's make sure they're gone. Power up my weapon. And try not to fucking die. Try not to fucking die. Right, life, we're gonna try not to fucking die. Alright. Alright, good start. Bad, bad. That's kind of garbage. What can I say? I kind of sucked there. What can I say? I kind of sucked there. I'm going to have to be speeding these up. It's about time I make this faster video. This is Walmart Killer. Actually, you know what? I'll just leave all these in, but I'll do it in the next video. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.